And in today's video, I'm gonna tell you how to manage navigation button settings in your device infinix note 40 pro plus. In this video, I'm going to show you how to use back button gesture. But before we get started, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and ring the notification bell. Make sure to watch complete video and learn how you can do it. Let's watch the video.